legal. The recipient commenced his career as a banker, and he was only 18 then. While working in the Bank of Ceylon, he completed his degree in Bachelor of Laws at the Colombo University and the Attorney's Final at the Sri Lanka Law College, and later on went on to serve in the Supreme Court. Within a short time, he established a practice that took him from the lower courts all the way up to the Supreme Court and reached the pinnacle of the profession, was recognized as one of the outstanding young persons with a TOYP award in the field of legal affairs. That was in 1998. In recognition of his excellent contribution within the legal profession, he was appointed as President's Counsel 2001, the youngest to be thus inducted as a PC. He is the immediate past president of the Bar Association, has dwelt over 100 juniors in his chambers and delivered lectures constantly for the benefit of his colleagues both in Colombo and in the suburban and outside areas. His pursuit in education continued despite his very busy career, and had several academic qualifications, LLMQ from the University of Colombo, MPhil in Buddhist Philosophy from the University of Sri Jayawardenepura, a PhD from the University of Kelania, and a diploma from the University of Freiburg in Switzerland on the subject of conflict resolution. He has displayed his multifaceted talents by being a writer of over 20 books on diverse fields: law, mass communication, Sinhala, English Lit, Buddhism, and so on. He has been an examiner in the law faculty and a visiting lecturer in Mass Comm at the University of Colombo, has followed courses in conflict resolution at La Trobe University in Australia, joined Vienna Institute in Austria, the Hong Kong University, the Bangkok University, and so on. Led delegations to the International Conference of the World Association of Press Councils in New Delhi, in Brisbane, in Istanbul, in Cairo, Dhaka, and Kuala Lumpur. He has served several high-ranking officers in quasi-judicial capacity as a chairman of the Rent Board of Review, chairman Sri Lanka Press Council, vice president World Association of Press Councils, mediator, conciliator, Human Rights Commission, and a panel chairman of Professional Etiquette Committee of the Supreme Court, and many other offices he has held, legal consultant with various ministries, and also, interestingly, was appreciated by all Sri Lankans when he challenged Ban Ki-moon, the Secretary General of the United Nations, who was trying to prosecute against this country on the alleged findings of the Darusman report. He won the prestigious award Sri Lankan of the Year 2007, offered by the LMD Media Network, and also bestowed with the International Peace Award by the Gandhi Movement and the International Youth Peace Fest. And he has contributed with many articles submitted to various organizations, demonstrated his fidelity to the Society of Sri Lanka with setting up a complete operating theatre at the Maharagama Cancer Hospital worth over 5 million rupees, and has also donated to other charitable institutions very generously. So the name we have is that of Mr. Wijeyadasa Rajapakshe.